What's up, everybody? I'm Jack. We're on the division again. We're continuing our story. Real quick, I just want to apologize to the viewers. I took a good week, about a week and a half off, to just take a step back, reassess what's going on, what I got going on here, just to organize myself and my thoughts, just to fine-tune everything. I did go through some setups on microphone stuff, audio checks, visuals, streaming. That was a big thing. That actually took a lot. And just I wanted to do that. We will be continuing the division, like I said, doing the story mode. I will be including the tips at the time. I won't be making any other extra videos outside of the story mode. I will be streaming, though, when I grind. Go ahead and join me on my streams. I got a few posted. I talk a little bit about my journey to how I...
Hey, what you need?
I bought whenever I want... The decision I made to go and get the division. I'm kind of particular about the games I get. And I talk a little bit about the Destiny comparison that's been going on with the April 12th update and all that. But it's neither here nor there. Who cares? Let's go back to us here. Okay, I did go ahead and I did open the operating base. I went ahead and got on all the laptops just to unlock all the information. If you want to go ahead and do that real quick, and that's where we're going to kick off this video here. I'm just stopping in right now to grab some rewards.
Check out the merchandise.
I'm just going to go ahead and take everything, go through my inventory, take whatever the strongest one is, and then...
Thanks for your business.
I'm just going to destruct the rest. Let's do that real quick. Okay, we are, I'm pretty sure, is it the J 192 damage? We're just looking at the damage here. 192 damage, the hazmat. Alright, the mag is that. Okay, so these are pretty much the same. We're going to go and take this one. And then our secondary... We got 1624 on damage. Shotgun doesn't really matter because they're slow shooting anyways. Rounds per minute. I don't think I've seen an automatic, a fully automatic shotgun yet. I do have another character. And he is level 30. I got some endgame stuff. Probably like level 25-ish in the dark zone. But I stream with him and then I'll stream with the John McClane character here when I stream. So go ahead and join me on the streams. I'll be streaming for hours during the day, during the night, just kind of whenever. But I'll definitely let you guys know what is going down. Okay, so we have a shotgun with 16. If we have another shotgun with 17. Okay, let's strip this real quick. Oops, I did not mean to do that, but that was cool. Let's strip this. Let's get our hazmat back to our primary. Let's go to our secondary. 11, 1776. That must be a coincidence. Okay, yeah, let's do the 1776 damage shoddy. Police M87 or the Super 90. Oh, nope. Or the Hunter. The Hunter or the Police? Let's go with the Hunter just because it sounds cool. Let's equip it, mod it out real quick. Throw some color in there. Oh, we can't yet. Nope. Sorry. Let's mod our primary first. And then we'll mod our secondary. Nothing. Okay. I want that stability because I could... I'm pretty sure this is a fully automatic weapon. Quick release magazine. Let's take more. Yes, I want that. And no optics, which is fine. Alright, shotgun. Okay. We are set. Mm-hmm. and some gear. We did get a new backpack real quick. We got good primary. Let's do something that focuses on our health if there is nothing. Okay. Either way, we're going to go up in armor for what we have. So the highest one is 70. And that gives us more backpack capacity and armor. Yeah, let's go with that one. We'll chunk everything else. Because right now we're in the beginning of the game, we don't need it. We'll get a lot of other stuff on the way. Because we take our time and explore. And that's what we're going to do. Let's see, I don't have anything else here. Yeah, let's roll out. Okay, let's restock. And let's head to the Madison Field Hospital mission. We don't need a fast travel because it's right around the corner. And we are going to save a doctor named Jessica Kendall. She will be the main person you go to in your operating base to upgrade your medical side of your skill tree. You don't really talk to her that much, but that's where she is. Okay, stand back, because that's deck court.
They're holding Dr. Kendall and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base
to
keep the medical wing functional.
At least a whole segment of health away.
We'll hold here to cover your back.
Okay.
Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Shoot first, ask questions later. We'll shoot, we'll kill these guys, and then we will then explore this small area. Alex, that guy. Oh, where'd he go? Alright, one more dude topside, let's take him.
Into the security system, I might be able to find Kendall's location.
Okay, I'll explore this area real quick. See if there's maybe an item or just some kind of expendable perk or an expendable item, either way.
Y'all made a difference there.
What's behind here? Okay, some health. That's cool. We don't really need it, but it's good to know that it's there. Because next time, when you go and replay this mission on a harder difficulty, and you have to retreat, just make sure you know that there's health back there. Because you will play this again. You'll want those items. Okay, now we gotta go to the security room and patch Faye in, so she can get, I guess, a bird's eye view of this hospital here, and tell us where that doctor's at. Okay, here we go.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Kendall and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Trying to revive his partner. See, if on your mini-map, when you get close to a lootable thing, it'll pop up. You won't see it right off the bat, but once you get within the proximity of it, then it'll show up on your map. I guess that's the type of division tech that they own. Take a right here. It's a dead end, but there is a pack down here. Let's go ahead and take that. A soda. Anything's better than nothing.
It looks like they've got people upstairs.
That's a bullet, so when you see those, what they look like, what I look, the letter I, kind of, right off the bat initially, but that's a round, that's a bullet, so anytime you see that on the mini-map,
there's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Okay, nothing here. If you take a direct left, there should be a pack, yeah, medical pack, we don't need that right now, but let's go ahead and get it. And get it out of its pack, so if we do run out, then it's just sitting there for us. And we could just run by it. Only the gear that you run by, that's when you need to, like, hold square. But beyond that, everything else, ammo, med packs, grenades and whatnot, they should pick up automatically. Let's do this with a bang at first. No, it's just shooting.
Additional hostiles detected.
Okay. More guys coming from the top. Okay, so this is a field hospital. This is really a basketball pool. Or a basketball arena. But they turn it into a, to make ready hospital. So. Different times call for desperate measures.
Additional hostiles detected.
Alright, more on the income. Probably two purple guys, I believe. So make sure you're prepared for that. Alright, let's see some help here.
Right over there!
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
No bullshit. You are one dead.
Alright. Purple guys. I don't know if these guys are considered elite or just a step up, really, but I know the yellow bar, the guys with the yellow bars, health bars.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Alright, there's a pack over here. Soda, we'll take it. Don't ever, I usually forget about the expendable perks, but like sometimes I'll be low on life when I'm in the dark zone or when I'm doing other things and I just forget about canned food, and I know that's 40%. Percent health right there. So, you know, I feel like there are a lot of times where I could have gone a little bit farther. Alright, make sure you grab these up whenever you enter that next room on the right. Motorcycle gloves. Let's get out of here.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Go get them. We're doing it. All right. Make sure you check your mini-map and find this health pack right here. And if you're full on health... All right. I think 2 is the max capacity we can carry. 1 grenade as well. I'm not used to that.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Okay, also, let's not forget this. There is a... I think it's over here. Yes. A locked door. We have a lockpick. Let's try it. I'm surprised I have a lockpick, actually, because...
Morning. Now entering a contaminated area.
I don't remember getting one, but I do not have a high enough filter.
Now leaving the contaminated
area. I don't
area.
Even think I have a filter yet, so... That was my life draining away. Or probably my air, my oxygen. But either way, I was gonna die. I wouldn't have been able to make it to here even on a sprint. I could try, but I'm not going to. I'm curious to see if I could, to be honest, but let's keep going. Snap, face on me. Just take him. two kills. More guys coming out that door in the back there. Just stay in cover and don't panic. If you notice, I pop in and out of cover a lot. That auto-aim mechanic, I like it. I'm gonna use it. It's there. And I don't think I've seen anything to release it. But if there was, I don't think I would anyways. Maybe I would, depending. Depending if I played this game enough to be like, let's really challenge myself. But I don't know, I'll take a look and find out. Maybe we can do something with that. I gotta open that door. This guy. We'll just stay out in the open so he pops out here. Okay, cool. Alright, if you take a look, okay, we're not done yet. Let's open this door though. We'll get back to that white icon here in a second on the minimap. Whoa, you're scaring me. There she is. Alright, so this woman
has... Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
She has some spunk.
She's
sitting there telling
detected.
Her male co-workers, her male doctors, to keep their heads down. I love it. That was probably not the greatest throw. Okay, there's a guy behind you too. Okay, these are the only white items, are basically the low-level items that you have to press square on. Okay, he's in the kitchen. Oh no, he's behind you. He was in the kitchen.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Okay, so there's a helicopter on our way to pick
us up. We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
Let's go, group.
All yours, Agent.
Okay, so we're gonna head up to the roof here, and I'm pretty sure this is the boss fight. So, pick up everything you need and get ready for one. Just pass this up real quick, see if there's... Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, now before you go ahead and go to the rooftop, check this out. Just looks cool. We were just down there. Alright, so on the left side, there is an expendable perk, on the left side there's an item, I think. And on the right side there's an expendable perk. Yeah, an item. Okay, cool, let's take it. It's actually the same shotgun we're using, but different stats, so we'll check that out. And hopefully I will have all my inventory kind of selected out already before the videos, just because I already find it personally a little boring to be running through all my items and making my character as how I want them. I won't let you guys go through that. So during every video, let's try to stick to gameplay more than any stats unless if I make a video about all that stuff, which I do want to mention. Okay, I'll mention that if I remember. I'll mention DPS. Some stuff I found out about it, I thought it was quite interesting, and maybe it'll help you out. If I don't forget, or if I don't say anything about it, and I forget, I will definitely talk about it next
round. Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Which just made me remember one thing. You know what? Never mind. I was going to talk about the white icons and the elevation but we'll go into that after this firefight, possibly, if I can find a good example. Restock your weapons before you go. And let's kill it. Running low on any sort of item, scour the battlefield. And then if you're in the middle of a firefight, just make sure you do it carefully. Alright, we got some bat guys. I started out with a shotgun for this reason, just because I hate it when these guys run up on me like that. Whoa, man. Okay. Alright, we gotta play a little safe. The boss, which is up there with the machine gun, Hutch. He has a lot of ammo, and he will not stop firing at you unless he's reloading, for the most part. Alright, health pack, I'll take it. And the audible cue for the rushers is their battle cry. Man, so I'm not doing a walkthrough or tips and stuff, but I definitely do not want to be wasting your guys' time. So that's how we're gonna run that, okay? But man, this guy's on my ass. Ooh, that reload. Okay, that machine gun guy's gonna start up again. And that's tough to do. It's tough to do anything while he's shooting at you. He probably has 150 rounds in there. We'll wait it out and play it safe. Okay, let's take him out slowly. Alright, now let's flush him out with some grenades. Let's use some tactics. Get back down when we start shooting down. Alright, we have a special. Let's use that on him. Let's wait it out. Alright, I think that's a med pack. Alright, we want that. Let's get a shotgun out because we're close. Now play however you want. Play what's your style. Far away, close up. But always stay in cover. Oh man. Okay, here we go. Use another grenade, even though we are that close. Oh, see? Even that. Just one shot. That's how much life it can do. I don't think I hit him with my grenade either. Take him out when he's reloading. Take that opportunity when he's reloading.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
All right. So, if you read on the top of the screen, we unlocked some new side missions. We unlocked our skill slot, actually. Let's go ahead and check that out. I'm gonna go ahead and do the pulse. And we got the shield over there, but we'll do the pulse right now. And I always like to follow through with the exits, even when I'm playing daily missions, that's endgame stuff, online with other players and we do missions together. I still like to go all the way out. I don't really fast travel out, just because, I don't know. Never know, you just never know. And we don't need to fast travel to the operating base because, like I said, it's right around the corner. And this is just the kind of stuff that I like to see. Anything over here? No. Let's go out. Right here. Oh, is this it? Yes, sir. Yeah. Any packs or anything? No. Okay, let's just run around the corner to the operating base and talk to Miss, or excuse me, Dr. Jessica Kendall. Candell. You always want to make sure you're reloaded before you go ahead and go inside of places like these, safe houses or whatever. Because when you restock, it only restocks up to what clip you have. It won't fill the clip, obviously. It only fills your storage ammo. Okay, real quick before we talk to Jessica, I want to talk DPS. Or you know what? How about that? Next episode, we'll talk DPS in the beginning. And then hopefully that'll kind of help you understand what type of weapons you want to, what kind of weapon loadout you want. Because that really does determine how you, like, the way you play determines what kind of weapons you want. Okay, here we go.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Kendall. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
All right, excellent. Now we have more medical missions to do. These are the story missions.
Phase one was a success.
The main colored ones. So it unlocked all those. And there's one over here. Okay. And these encounters, which give you points to help level up your medical side. Alright, guys. Massenfield Hospital mission. Excellent. I'll see you guys next time. Go ahead and look for me on Twitter and Facebook. I'll have the links in the description. Check me out. I could talk all day about video games, honestly. And the only reason why I'm doing Division right now is just because it's new. I have a couple others I want to do. I want to do some montages and whatnot, and a bio video so you guys can see me. Just kind of give you my video game expertise and what I have done on my resume. But anyways, guys, see you later. Have a good one.